This 7-foot Rumble the Bison will be the first thing you see when you walk into the store, but they've got things for everybody here. And this morning, before their big opening, they had a very special group into shop.
This is more than just a retail shop for us. This is our Thunder experience kind of brought to the fans.
And Thursday, the fans inside this new Thunder pop-up shop at Penn Square Mall were anything but ordinary. The Thunder hosted Citizens Caring for Children. Their mission is to care and provide for foster children across the state.
This is extremely necessary. I mean, these are things that the kids need. I mean, we're talking everyday things. So this is going to be really special, for kind of above and beyond.
The Thunder provided $10,000 in store credit for CCFC to stock the teen room in its resource center and outfit nearly 45 children in group homes and foster care. One parent we spoke with was shopping for four teenagers.
I got hoodies. Of course, shirts, socks, basketballs. Oh, they're going to be overwhelmed, and they're going to be overjoyed, and they're going to be really surprised because I didn't tell them anything about this.
White says not only will this be huge for the kids, it means a lot to him.
For me, it helps out a lot because things are tough these days with COVID and everything, but to be able to shop and get your kids some nice clothing, it feels wonderful for me.
In Oklahoma City, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.